thank you for being with us on the first time we've ever been to St. Petersburg. Thank you so much for being with us. Something special about this, man. How do you guys feel? Do you feel all right? Obviously, as you know, tonight is a very emotional night, as this whole tour has been very emotional. But like I've said all around the world, this is not a time for negativity. This is a time for positivity. This is a celebration. So welcome to the Slipknot Celebration, my friends. We got a lot of fucking good shit for each and every one of you. But I need to know, and I need to know right now, are you ready to go fucking crazy? Then this is what I need right now. I need to see all of your fists in the fucking air. Got something very, very special for you. Mr. Seven, start this for St. Petersburg. beautiful fucking family here in fucking San Diego's world, man. Is that family still with us out there? You still feeling good out there? I have a very, very, very specific duty for you. I need to know if you would all like to help me start this next song. Would you like to help me start this next fucking song, my friends? Very, very simple. I need you all to put your fucking hands together just like this. To go speak out.
Yeah.
guys are fucking unbelievable out there, man. Thank you so much for fucking having us here. Thank you. I gotta say, man, this is probably the best show of the whole tour. And it's right here in fucking St. Petersburg. Thank you. As you all know, we are here tonight to honor the life of Paul Diedrich Gregg. He's always with us, and tonight, he is with you. He is here with all of us. Can you fucking feel him out there? So right now, I would like all of you to help me sing a song for our brother. Would you like to help me sing a song for fucking Paul Gregg tonight? I'm gonna get you started, and then I want you to take it and sing it solo. Are you ready? Here we go. I'll push my fingers into my mouth.
Thank you. this song, and it's called